A 25-year-old man was arrested after a SWAT situation on Thursday afternoon in Elkhart. Officers went to a home in the 1000 block of Center Street to serve multiple arrest warrants for Andres Rivera. Police say Rivera barricaded himself inside the home. He refused to come out. He eventually did come out and was arrested. Rivera is now in the Elkhart County Jail. No one was injured during the incident.